Download this code and get free GPT-4o from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Sorting strings and integers in Python can be done using the built-in sorted function or by using the sort method for lists. When sorting strings, they are ordered lexicographically, while integers are sorted numerically. Here is an informative tutorial on how to sort strings and integers in Python. Sorting strings. Sorting integers. Output. As shown in the examples above, sorting strings and integers in Python is straightforward using the sorted function or the sort method. Just remember that strings are sorted lexicographically and integers are sorted numerically.